for two.
Sort of flight against the Marion kind of Showtime Stallions. I've never seen the Stallions before, so they're looking for the first few minutes tonight. And we'll learn the names. Right now, Stallions,
dude,
9-6 lead.
Let's go, flight!
9-10 to go first quarter. This is St. Remy with the ball for you. Going King number 10. Adamson. St. Remy's shirt jumping on the back right
now. Russell.
Rebound by Gregory Slim McGee, a 7-4 Lopez.
Defense. Defense.
That's a cuggerbook. Nice crossover on Bradley Miller.
St. Remy with a rebound. Here comes a flight.
Flight having a ball. Clearly 9-6, 8.5 to go for the score. Johnson, his jumper is
Hey, Brad Miller. Timeout Stallions.
Timeout Marion County. Score remains 9-6.
Flight fans, our 2015 FBA regular season schedule has been finalized, and your Florida Flight is on a Runway to Amway campaign. Be a regular attending fan. Help the Flight make the Amway Center our permanent home. Become a frequent flyer season ticket holder today by visiting flighthoops.com.
Marion County has a son of a large, tall team. And speaking of tall, in the Seattle Mariners cap back there is Robin Lopez of the Portland Trailblazers. Brother of Brooke Lopez. First place for
the right now, the Stallions are up 9-6. Come on, Flight! Make some noise for your hometown Florida Flight!
Yeah.
Defense. The deflection, St. Remy brings it up. Stallions ball.
He welcomes Marion County.
Tough defense here. Defense. Defense. That's a charge. That was on Slim McGee.
Score remains 9-6. Freddie Goldstein, number one, into the game. He replaced with Dylan King, number 10. He takes a seat on the bench.
Freddie Goldstein, just checking in.
Adamson guarded by a much taller James. Okay, Johnson, first time I see him play.
Much dribbling.
But the shot clock is rapidly running out. Pulls up. Good left take, got him a good shot, and he just didn't get it to go. Good pass inside. St. Remy knocks it away, though. The pass is intended for McGee. It'll be very good ball. Out of bounds.
Come on,
what? Looking on the checkpoint.
Hey, missed them both.
That's a tough break for the slight big zero. 16-9, 420 to go.
Coming in for the Stallions, Dylan King.
Let's see if they call it a shooting foul.
Fall on parents' favor.
They say he was attempting to pass the curtain.
Don St. Johnson, shooting two.
They call it a shooting foul. And getting ready to make his first foray in the flight uniform. Casey Wilson, UCF.
First shot is good.
First shot is good by Johnson.
Coming in for the flight, Casey Wilson. One more shot.
Just finished up his senior year, still attending classes at UCF. His college eligibility is up and he's playing for his flight. We're happy to have him. Just signed.
Second shot is good. 16-11.
It'll be interesting to see how he does because he's not used to the play offense and system at all. And there's a pass that goes
flight ball.
That's the ball out of bounds. Oh. We put a heart stop in there.
Travis Palmer, very funny, back in for the Stallions. Let's go, White!
Stallions team to make up for the touch of the this is Johnson against Park. Johnson has a high ground. Good screen by Wilson. Johnson takes it in, gives it out to Kirk King. His lefty jumper is good from left baseline.
Kirk King for two!
He's a defense here, guys. Garvin Gordon is in the game.
Defense.
Got it. That's unfortunate because there was less than 5 seconds on the shot clock. Players made good defense at the last point, but they left going to right on right over. And he drained the first second. As soon as they give you a shot, get the score in 1913.
Flying
in the paint, what's the call? Joel Green takes the charge and follows up to Don Johnson.
Slim McGee reporting back in for Marion County.
James takes a seat, McGee back in. 2:49 to go, first quarter. 16-13, Marion County.
Defense.
13. This is King with a 10. Holds up. Makes the shot, passes it inside to the mark. He misses.
T.C. Wilson with the rebound. Here comes the point.
There's a steal by Dylan King. Pass back from Park. Good hustle by King to run the floor. Good look by Parks. The results in the very kind of basket. 21-13.
Less than 2 minutes.
Good news. Way to go with the three-point baseline jumper. Okay, good.
Ernest Jones!
It's a long two.
Two!
And much needed basket.
Defense, defense.
21-15. Wilson with the rebound off the miss.
Here we go.
Dante Johnson. Short off the front row. Rebound.
Strong rebound.
And he's fouled.
Kirk King.
Mark King nods his head in approval.
Foul on Dylan King.
And the foul was on Dylan King. Kill of three Kings on that.
Two shots, Kirk King. We'll get this one.
I'm not sure who's had it in the brain, but he's a player.
Patrick Hugaboo, sure, reporting in for the Stallions. Over Freddie Goldsworth.
That was CJ McCollum.
Blake not doing too much at the free throw line so far tonight, and they continue that trend as King misses and both.
Now McGee. Out of bounds. Flight ball.
Out of
bounds. Let's finish this quarter strong, Florida Flight. Come on.
Yeah, good. Got it. All right, thanks for
your
help, Gary.
What's up? I'd like to see him get a couple of pads. He's a good long range bomber for a big man. Garvin Gordon, he has a rough score.
1 minute remaining, 1 minute. Less than a minute.
Foul against the Dante Johnson. And that's two against him, all right.
Defense.
A couple inches higher, now we're going to 2-on-0 for the play. But they get the steal anyway. Wilson runs the floor.
Oh, good move, guard. Good move.
It's a defense.
First quarter,
23-17.
Hard with the line, early, in and out. Walk. Rebound, Casey Wilson. That's going to do it. Wilson putting it over the...
And the first quarter, Marion County Stallions 23, your Florida Flight 17.
One quarter in the books. Even though you only got to see about three quarters of it, Marion County Showtime Stallions lead the flight 23-17.
Flight fans, are you interested in training like a pro? Powered by over 15 years of training experience and innovative techniques and the love of the game, TNT Elite Hoops is now the exclusive trainers for your Florida Flight. Contact Coach Gerard or Coach Nick today to set up an initial session. That's TNTEliteHoops.com. Not today, not tomorrow. TNTEliteHoops.com.
Yeah.
All right, start of the second quarter. Florida Flight, this is our quarter right here.
Hey guys.
And Flight will lose position with both, start the second quarter.
Lead is down to 3 points.
Defense.
Strong rebound for two.
Baseline jumper.
Win hustle.
Getting the rebound.
He's a defense.
Goldstein got lost amongst the big trees inside, so now that he can lay up for
the Goldstein, two. Garvin Gordon for two.
Garvin's balling.
Garvin Gordon came to play tonight.
Did.
He just waited and won it.
Back on D, Garver.
Offensive player to throw that long pass. He was there to knock it away. Meanwhile, King with the runner. That builds it back up to a 7-point lead at 31-24. Bounce pass to the Dante Johnson.
Same.
McGee for two. That's a foul.
Foul at Kamar Russell.
Kamar Russell, number 9, draws the foul.
Hugaboo, shooting 2.
In the towel.
Not quite. Coming in for the flight, Ernest Jones, Adam Waldo, Brad Miller, Greg St. Remy.
I don't have a number.
And Jonathan Adamson.
Roster for Marion.
One more shot. Come on, flight please. We gotta make some noise on these foul shots. Make some noise.
We're gonna call him Smith.
What?
Second free throw is good.
Second one is good.
4:26.
Coming for the Stallions, John Sullivan. Here comes your Florida flight.
We'll see how substitutions for the flight. We'll get you caught up in that in a minute. Shot from the left side.
Still flight.
26. Let me know at the ball. Red Miller. Rich Jones. Great baseball. Elder Davidson. Look at that.
We'll get this one.
We're about 0 for 5 or 0 for 6 from the free throw line. 36-26 is the score. 7-13 to go before halftime. Definitely not the start that the fight you're looking for. By number 21, James Andrea, and it'll be flight ball. Good defense.
Ball, one ball.
Stop.
Overstreet with a foul. And one.
I saw it.
Marion County is coaching Adamson Hookman. Adamson make the first flight free throw of the game.
3-point play. All right, need some defense. St. Raymond rebound coming down strong. Hustle. Dante Blard. Two shots from Anderson.
Need a timeout.
Anderson.
Yes.
38-30 cuts the lead. 8-6-10 to go before halftime.
Timeout for the flight.
Timeout by the flight. Anderson will have one more free throw when we can play.
Okay, flight fans, our third year sponsor. Photography by Christie offers local, location, natural flight photography services, families, weddings, and portrait photography. All at family-friendly prices. Check out their free giveaways on Facebook. or on their website. That's Photography by Christie's, serving Central Florida since 2010. Photography by Christie's. One more shot for Jonathan Anderson.
Watch out. One.
Yes.
For Jonathan Anderson.
Come on, Mike. He's in defense.
Okay, remains Stallion's ball.
Defense. That's a shot clock violation. Flight ball.
Nice job of sharing the ball, but when the shot clock's down in 2 seconds, you gotta shoot it.
Coming in for the Florida flight, Garvin, Commissioner Gordon.
Garvin Gordon,
here we go, flight.
Coach Ben screaming, he carries a goaltending violation on it. Oh, that's a long one shot by Smith.
That was Brady Goldstein.
That was Goldstein, excuse me.
Nice hustle, Jones. Almost there.
I
think that's an air ball. One more.
He banks it.
That one counts.
Bank was open.
Here come the flight. Come on, guys.
32-31, 5 to go before halftime.
Who's here?
Didn't really pull for three.
Banks for three, Greg St. Remy.
Big bucket for the flight there. 42-34 is the next score.
Defense.
Foul on Adamson. Gaines goes back to the free throw line. Let's see what kind of success he has after that.
Two shots. Buckle Adamson. Gaines.
So he actually did get one to go, but he banked it in. I didn't hear him. That is not a pretty free throw.
Coming in for the flight, LaDonce shots.
Even Shaquille O'Neal goes.
One more shot.
Yeah, that's pretty bad. What?
Flight ball.
Maybe the flight should employ a heck of a game.
Marion County holding on to an 8-point lead. 4:32 left, second quarter. Here comes the flight.
Right. directed by Gaines. And that's why Gaines is on the floor.
Nice defense. Look at that hustle from Anderson and Greg St. Remy. Get fired up.
Great defense by the flight. And they open it for the rock.
Here comes the flight.
Is actually Johnson back in the game. Five to go before the half. Flight is 42-34.
St. Remy for two! Lead is now six.
32-36. So
defense.
Last five for the fight.
Defense.
Now.
Out of bounds. Flight ball. Coming in for the flight. Kamar Russell.
Now we have a number 32 for Marion. So we'll call him Jones. How about that?
Let's go. Way to improvise.
Gordon, no good. Rebound. Dante Johnson hits it back out to Gordon. Gordon hits it again. Rebound Gaines. That one is off of Gaines.
See what happened over there. Looks like it's a flight ball. Fresh 24 seconds on the clock.
See? That's nice. He batted it away.
Anderson for three! The lead has been cut down to 3 points. Come on, flight pass! Yes! What a hustle, guys! Defense.
Come on.
That's
yes.
A charge. Flight ball, here they come.
They have a timeout by the
Stallions.
Timeout. The Stallions. Give your flight fans, your flight team on hand here. Just come back here.
Led nearly the entire way. He was once, I believe, 12. And played the 3, 250 to go before half.
All right, Florida Flight. Let's finish this quarter strong.
Let's go back in the game. Take it on with the guy.
Shot! And one.
Count the baskets! Well, Andre Sharp. We have an and one for Garvin Gordon. That's a 3-point play. The score is now tied. 42 apiece here. Come on, defense. Anderson with the rebound. And we have a foul.
Gaines is
on Kelvin Gaines.
if they're in the penalty yet or not. I guess not. You can play ball about it.
Nice rally for the white.
That's a first.
I think it's time to take the lead here.
They discuss it and they say
2 minutes. 2 minutes remaining.
Oh,
Gordon misses that one.
Comes here. Rebound. They're going to hustle. Come on, Russell's got it. White ball. 7 seconds on the shot clock. 7 seconds.
On the shot clock, it's going to be
Dylan King in from Marion County.
Sloppy sequence.
7 seconds.
Gordon,
Gordon for two. The white take the lead. 44-42. Defense. It's a jungle down there. They can't get through.
Give me the ball. White seven.
Foul against St. Remy.
Greg St. Remy with the foul. Maybe not quite. One more. Need some noise, White fans.
Second up and good.
Second shot's good.
So it's a 1 point stand. We're at 44-43.
Gotta get a stop now.
Minute 23 to go before the half.
All the way. No.
Defense.
Good hit pick. Takes it in.
Nice defense. And he is hot.
He draws the foul.
Dylan King with the foul. Coming up on 1 minute, guys. Finish this quarter strong. Johnson shooting.
All the way, Greg.
Ah, oh, perfect. Too strong.
So we'll get this one.
Clayton made about 5
Slim McGee coming in for the Stallions. One more shot.
Hit this one again. Play too many.
Second shot's good. Come on, hustle.
Yeah, it goes up first.
Flight ball.
Great job by Dante Johnson putting in an extra effort. Giving the flight an extra possession. Moves into the Showtime Stallions bench.
Less than a minute in this quarter.
Blue 10.
On Dylan King.
Dylan King, kind of.
Two shots. Don't say Johnson.
Really don't need to play somebody that close when you're 30 feet away from the basket.
Shot.
First one.
One more go.
46-43, 57.3 seconds to go.
The flight opened up a 4-point lead here. Finish strong here, Florida flight. Finish strong. Defense.
Either going to go on with Dante Johnson or
Gordon. Catch and read.
Carvin Gordon on the foul.
Coming.
Jonathan Anderson. Here come the Florida flight.
What king was thinking there? outside of Garvin.
Come on, Garvin. Come on, you're strong.
Coast to coast, cross contact, you know. But they're following up on
you. Oh, Adam.
That's a 27-45. That's the leading by bucket. That was probably a bad shot by Shane Runway.
Seven
all. I thought it was a three, but the count is a two. So we're not at 47 apiece at the end of the first half. Back to third quarter action in the field.
We're short in halftime. White fans, do you live in a condominium or a homeowner association deed-restricted community? Are you looking for a strong law counsel? Larson & Associates is a full-service association law firm celebrating 20 years of excellence. If your board is in need of legal assistance, contact Larson & Associates today. Find them online at www.larsonandassociates.com. Once again, www.larsonandassociates.com.
Ah!
here. Let's hear it from the fourth flight as they come back onto the court here. Garvin Gordon, Dante Johnson, Kamar Russell, Greg St. Remy, and Jonathan Anderson. Here we go, wait.
High score 47. Really good quarter action. Kicks it across.
Good, good, good.
Russell, Dante Johnson takes it inside. No foul.
Come on, Russell, with a hustle. We can answer it.
Deep defense. Deep defense. Deep defense. Deep defense.
Deep defense. Deep defense. Deep defense.
Come back. Tracy Parks.
You like the confidence, but sometimes
Dawson Johnson.
Nobody's going to stop me, I'm going to take it in. Stop me if you can, and they couldn't.
Defense. Defense. Look at that. We own the basket here. St. Remy on the foul. Slim McGee shooting two. Make some noise, white fans. Not quite.
This is a game for the first time for the
coming
game.
In for the fight, Manny Acosta. One more shot. Make some noise, fans.
Watch out!
Second one's good.
Second shot's good.
And Slim McGee gives the Stones a very slim 1 point lead.
Dante Johnson, putting in for the play.
Limps off and Dante Johnson comes in.
Like clock is running.
Dante Johnson heavily. Certainly don't want to see anything happen.
Clock is running.
Definitely don't. They're complaining with a running clock here in the second half.
Marion County holding on to a 1 point
lead. Regular season lid lift here, but we just couldn't get enough minutes here. It's going to be another
one.
These guys are playing it like it's a regular season game. I can tell you that. Harrison misses the base.
Gordon with a rebound.
The rebound by Gordon.
Hustle.
Foul.
Get rebound.
Keep fighting. Forward fight. Winner fight.
Wilson comes in for his fight.
Casey Wilson coming in for the flight.
Dante Johnson, that was kind of a bad shot.
Go!
Defense. Defense.
That looks bad.
Foul Casey Wilson.
Foul goes against Casey Wilson.
Roosevelt Overstreet shooting two.
Make some noise, boy fans.
Really good things from Casey Wilson. Bring some distraction. He gets acclimated to playing with his new teammates. It's a little bit hard. Especially when you're not a guard.
Hey, fuck up!
You can try the guys to feed you the ball.
One more.
You get used to Casey where he can spot up and the effect of shooting his three.
One.
Over the back.
White ball. Stallions with a 1-point lead. We have a running clock. New basketball.
Ball's got some moisture in it. We need a new game ball.
Less than 5 seconds. Shot clock.
Two.
One. White fans, Thompson Insurance and Financial Services specializes in bringing you effective solutions for your health and financial needs. Thompson Insurance and Financial Services, proud to be a first-year sponsor of the Florida Flight.
We've got 6:13 to go, third quarter.
Stallions holding on to a 1-point lead right now.
You got help out.
Stallions. The full lead and the basketball.
Defense.
That's one of those things where you just gotta let him have it.
Got no ball in it. Ah, dog.
With Dante Johnson
and first ball handlers in there. That's what the doctor ordered to help you fight with this. Showtime Stallions.
Defense.
Dante Johnson.
Come on.
Yeah! Dante Johnson!
up in the air, you don't think jumps and you lace it in.
Come on, what?
Don't walk that.
Get a stop here.
Don't walk that.
Need a stop. Get a stop. Come on.
Look there by six.
Go, go, go. Defense.
Yeah. He's smooth. Let's go. Let's go. McGee's taking a rest. This is a chance for the flight to make some headway here.
Adam Waldo reporting in for the flight.
From the scouting reports, McGee had some smooth
play. Tough defense.
Really nice touch for a big man. It's all been true. Haynes, who's back in the game.
That's a way to hustle.
Flight have numbers. And
you gotta be kidding me.
That hurts. Both team does a great job of making sure he drives
the ball with the foul. Pretty good to see. The line.
That's a big swing right there. Dante Johnson makes an easy layup.
Number zero.
One more.
First free throw good. 60-51. And with the running clock, we're down to a minute 50. The lead increases to 10. Both teams go for free throws.
Take that, Freddie! Take that! By yourself!
By yourself! Take Johnson! Come on, fight! Defense! Come on back!
Yes! What a lead! Adam Waldo
with the finish! He is down to six. Defense! Defense! Here we go again!
Good shovel pass! I'm not sure Dante Johnson would have ever made it through the rim.
No.
Johnson shooting.
LeBron James S.
Oh, man.
Count it.
He rolls up.
We'll take
okay, we have a running clock here. Lead is cut down to four. 18 seconds. Need some defense. Finish strong with some defense. Wait, come on. White fans, don't forget, our 2015 FBA regular season schedule has been finalized, and your board of flight is on a Runway to Amway campaign. Be a regular attending fan, help the flight build and make the Amway Center our permanent home. Become a Florida Flight frequent flyer season ticket holder today by visiting flighthoops.com.
Let's go.
All right, Florida Flight, this is our quarter. This is our quarter right here.
Adam, I'm John. Don't worry, it came out of my pocket. No, I didn't use it. But I'm worth it, man. Can't play with you.
Right.
Slim McGee and Roosevelt Overstreet reporting in for the Stallions.
Kind of hurry things up here.
One more shot with that running clock. Count it. Coming in for the flight, Ernest Jones. Need some time.
I still say 65. Boy, he just started employing some very nice strategy and took it off the
half court. What a block! There's some defense there! What a block!
What's his name?
Oh man, not bad.
Freddie Goldstein for shooting two.
Oh, you good? Take the fedora off and put that in again!
Oh, good game!
This might be the first time the four players ever had heckles. A couple fans in the stands calling for Manny's costume.
I think he had more time to shoot than he
fell.
Jones. Here comes the flight.
And it's like back the other way, trailing by nine. Down to 4.5 to go. Every possession critical. Garvin Gordon. Get that one.
Garvin Gordon for two.
Expect to lead at seven.
Lead is eight. Defense. 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 Defense.
Let's see if he yells. He's making faces.
Oh!
He's making faces like he took a big bite out of a lemon.
Running clock here, guys.
Oh, man.
Tony, that's good team.
There's a healthy vehicle. We expect the 15-5-3. I can see it's going to be a friendly
rivalry. Oh boy.
So a good time to come.
Man.
Yes!
Oh,
I gotta get that one.
Two-pointer. Trixie. Need a few stops here, guys. Come on. Need some stops. Defense. Defense! 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 Good rebound! Ernest Jones! Here we go!
He flushes it down with two hands.
Dustin Johnson with the flush!
Five-point
lead! Timeout Stallions!
Hey, Real!
Johnson, do a whole lot for attention and momentum.
Follow Dante Johnson.
Goldstein has really proven his worth tonight.
Yeah, he's good.
Done a good job of running the offense. It's over. One of the best defensive guards at this level.
Box him out!
Does a great job of staying in front of his man.
Good, 77-69. 2 minutes remaining.
Yeah.
2 minutes.
Takes a seat. Parks comes in. Parks hasn't been in for a while.
Right hand.
I think that's partially because both teams have been doing such a great job. St. Remy pulls for three.
Not
the greatest shot, but the flight action shot up with the 1 o'clock. So I understand why St. Remy decided to take that.
Gordon with a foul.
First one, we're good.
We're all right.
Got a minute 40. Johnson for three.
Dante Johnson for three.
15 seconds.
Go up, Tony.
Unfortunately, that's just going to make the score look a little bit. Marks is fouling back to the I'm not sure if we're going to have time for anything after the game, or even if Coach King will really do anything. Tracy.
It's again Tracy Parks.
Free throw good by Parks. And a nice touch on those free throws. Continues that trend.
And
10 seconds.
Johnson. Johnson with the dunk. White fans and Stallion fans, when you exit the building tonight, please exit with the entrance that is under section 108. 108. Exit underneath the entrance that is under 108. Thank you. Drive safely. Be good care.
Mark, are you done? Are we done? Okay.